how to feel beautiful. The greatest beauty tip of all is knowing that you are already beautiful as you are. Sometimes, though, it's hard to acknowledge your own beauty when you just don't feel beautiful. Here are some things you can do to remind yourself that you're already beautiful and that everyone is beautiful in some way or another. Start a gratitude journal that highlights your appreciation for what you love about yourself the most. By staying grounded in your good qualities, both your inner and outer beauty, you will keep these things more present in your mind. This way, each time you have a moment of self-doubt or face a rude remark from someone else, the things you cherish most about yourself will be ready at hand. Consider the following tips for a gratitude journal that really works. If you have steady doses of fondness and acceptance, you will always be able to see yourself in the positive light that your loved ones do. Similarly, if you spend lots of time with overly harsh or judgmental people, you will learn to view yourself according to their rigid, critical standards. If you are filled with the notion that you are unattractive or unworthy, question whether or not someone in your life bolsters this idea. This may mean decorating your room with beautiful scenes you find in magazines or posters, or keeping cute memorabilia and knickknacks around. Having beautiful surroundings will make you feel beautiful too. Remember to fill your space with what you find beautiful, rather than just following the latest trends in design and decoration. In addition to benefits like weight loss, exercise has also been linked to fewer depressive symptoms and a lowered risk of heart disease. 7. This means that keeping a regular exercise routine will keep you feeling uplifted, energized, and secure in your good health. If you find it difficult to find the motivation to begin, try starting small by adding brisk walks to your week. Then, you can gradually increase the amount of cardiovascular or strength training exercise to the degree that your lifestyle permits.
Please subscribe my channel and don't forget to like, share and comment. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Google+. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.